In this video, I'm going to talk a little bit more about file management. First, on my desktop, I want to organize my files. I have the option to sort by name, size, item type, date modified. I like my desktop organized by file name. Now here's our operating systems project that we're working with. And I'm going to work in the Word section here for a moment. And I want to show you a few different options of things that you can do with files. You'll notice I have the option to cut or to copy here. If I'm going to cut something, that's Control V, by the way, I can then paste it to my desktop. When I cut something, it actually is removed from one side and put into the new location. If I were to copy and paste, then I would have it in both locations. So cut actually moves it. Another way to get the same result is to click and just drag, which will move to the desktop. The main difference between move and cut is if I were to cut and then not do anything with it. Oops, I hit enter on my keyboard there. If I were to cut and then not do anything with it, it might delete it. But it's easier to hit delete here. So typically when you're cutting, I'm going to hit escape to release that. Typically when you're cutting, you're taking it from one location and moving it to another. When you're copying, it ends up in both locations. Now there are keyboard shortcuts for each of these options as well. If I were to choose Control C, that would copy, and Control V would paste. Control X would cut, and Control V would paste, and Control Z in some cases is an option to undo. And if I want to put all these back, I can just click and drag to move them over. You're getting to replace the file in the destination because I've used copy a couple of times, so I have two copies of the same document. I'm going to go ahead and choose replace the file in the destination. And we're back to where we started.